guys, Psychotic here, and today we're going to be playing another episode of Pokemon Cloud White. And last time we got destroyed by the first Elite Four, so I have been grinding like a lot. I've been grinding all day since the last time, since the last video, and I have not seen one of those yet, but yeah, I've been grinding. I have decent levels on my Pokemon now. I have levels that are up to par. My strongest is probably Luxan and Igneo for right now. And I also got some money. I got some money. Not a lot of money, but I got a decent amount of money in order to get past... No. What am I talking about? Okay, yeah, I got enough money to buy a few more revives and max potions, yeah. So, today we're actually going to be taking on the Elite Four like a champ this time, and I hope you're aware that last episode, that every time I went through this door, the music just stopped, and it just totally froze where it was, and it just ended up annoying everyone. I'm pretty sure it annoyed everyone. So, you should be hearing this AM music in the background, and I hope I do not get a copyright strike against this. So I sped it up like a bit, and I hope no one can hear the background against this, but oh, I just want to kill him. But anyway, we're gonna save, I don't think I saved, and we're gonna get right into this, and we're actually gonna attempt to win this time, and we're gonna win. Alright, we already heard your dialogue, lady, let's do this. I'm pretty sure Swampert's in front, that's not supposed to happen. Are we up to par? Yeah, we're pretty up to par. And I have Earthquake for skips now. So that should do like considerable damage. And look at that. We're doing so well. And of course you use a full restore. That's what everyone has, and you have hail. Oh, you don't have hail. Why would you use Surf on another water type? Safeguard, not gonna help. Sorry, buddy. Boom. Yeah! Alright. I didn't mean to have Swampert out, so we're gonna take out Luxan. Luxan could probably sweep these dudes, because now she has Discharge and nothing else. That's probably it. Discharge does a lot, though. Look at that. Decimated. Not even giving a chance. Slowbro, no issue here. Discharge. Discharge just does the work. Okay. Maybe not on Slowbro, but that Surf didn't kill Luxan in one hit like the last time. So we're good. Lapras, that was the main issue, but let's see. Discharge, how much does it do? Wow, that's solid. Oh, come on! Frozen Solid! Can you thaw out, please? No? Alright. So let's get back on the skips. Let's see this rock. Yeah, your speed went down. Why would you use Surf? Okay. Dying. Alright. But let's head on out to Ryu. Close combat. Yeah, Ryu also has close combat now. Like, at least one of my Pokemon learned a new move. Everyone has learned at least one new move. I think. I mean, like, I don't know. So there we go. And boom. We defeated Olga. It was a lot easier this time. All day. exactly the same. Alright, there we go. Let's try an earthquake. Wait, what? I thought it was my earthquake. Yeah. Yeah, not today, buddy. Not today, buddy. Alright, what did you got? Onyx? No, not gonna change. We're gonna try another... Surf. How did that kill in one hit for my other time they didn't kill in one hit? Hitmonchan, yeah, let's change to Igneel. So we can fly on them. Fly on these boys. Lol. Oh, crap, yeah, I'm screwed. I'm screwed. Oh, man, luckily I'm faster. He used the force to head out of the game. Boom, and this time he's actually dead. Alright, who else you got? I'm not champ. No, let's not change. Okay, yeah, he's a lot stronger. Do all these dudes know Rock Tomb? Yo, you just out for blood. Alright. Oh yeah, Miss Metro. She's a psychic type. Alright, so let's hit him with a psychic. I'm glad Miss Metro's on so fast. I don't understand how she's so fast. Hitmonlee? Yeah, let's keep going. This is the last one anyway. Jeez. Boom. Alright. Play defeated Aldo. Why? How could I lose? Because you're a big buff. Let's go in. Oh, this is Agatha. Or another name that she might have. Okay. So, ghost types are weak to... I think weak to psychic? I don't know. The ghost, psychic, and dark types always get me confused because it's like a whole triangle with them and I just don't seem to understand. But, wait. Is it Agatha? Is her name changed? She said Agatha. What is she now, though? Oh, it's still Agatha, alright. Gengar. Alright, let's see if this can work. Is it super effective? Oh, I missed. And you use Confuse Ray. Don't hit yourself. Why is it missing? Alright, there we go. So now let's try confusing. Wow, none of this is working. Oh, dang, okay. Gengar has toxic. Alright. There we go, so... Wait, no, he was a poison type, too, so that's understandable. Yeah, let's change. Let's hit him up with skips. A rock tomb or two could kill him in one. Wow. Man. Alright. Maybe one rock tomb. Okay, no. Two rock tombs still. Probably needs a full restore, there we go. Expected of her. But our rock tomb should do. Nah, it's not gonna do half damage. Alright, there we go. Another rock tomb, another death. On her hands. Haunter. Yeah, let's change. Let's go back to Miss Metro. She can take care of the Haunter. If she doesn't die first, of course. You mean look, oh, now I can't escape. What? You can't escape either. You're dead. Alright, Arbok. I couldn't even change anyway. That mean look is still in effect. Ah, dude. I should have got some. Oh, jeez. You would. Sludge Bomb, hey! Oh, that's super effective. Dude. Let's go with an Earthquake. Swampert. Alright, Gengar. And, oh wait, does your Gengar have Levitate? Because that's the thing. And I'm asleep. Alright, I'll take this opportunity to probably miss Metro. Yo, that's not good. Alright, let's heal up this Metro all the way. And you're dead, so... Okay, let's try Igneo. Let's see what Igneo can do. Oh, I'm asleep too! Come on, stop it with the hypnosis, man. Come on! Are you joking? Could this be the end for me once again? You would. Boom, super effective. Let's go, another one. Yeah, Robin was gonna die. Oh, Miss Metro, yeah. Alright, Miss Metro. Hit him with the Future Sight. Don't die! Do not die! You die. Yo, are you kidding? Okay, let's try... Ah, dude! You keep on making him go to sleep. How much... What key does Gnosis have? I'm pretty sure it has like around 15, 20. So we can use it about like 20 times. So he's on the... So if I could just keep healing... Keep going at it. Bro, you got a crit off me last time. That was a little crap. Alright. Hit him with the rock seal. Alright. Okay, no, I need to revive someone. I'll revive Igneo. Why doesn't he use hypnosis on skips? Does he keep him awake? I'm not too sure. Boom! There we go! Yeah, Igneo's always faster. Oh my, you're something special, child. Sounded like Undertale, my boy. You win. I see what the old Duff sees in you now. I have nothing else to say. Run along now, child. I don't have to fight. Oh yeah, I do have to fight Lance. He's part of the Leaf War now, I guess. Unless his name isn't Lance. And then it's not Lance. Okay, let's see if we can finish the Leaf War in one episode. That would be tight, boy. It took us 12 minutes to beat like three of them though. I'm pretty sure Lance is gonna be a... Oh wait. Really? We're fighting Lance. Alright. Yeah, wait, can I save? No. Oh, it's too late, isn't it? Okay, no, okay. Boom. Saved. We're fighting Lance now. Ah, I heard about you, Kyle. I lead the Elite Four. You can call me Peter! Peter? You replaced Lance with a basic name like Peter? Nigga, what are you doing? Are you kidding me? You know that dragons are mythical Pokemon. They're hard to catch and raise, but their powers are superior. They're virtually indestructible. There's no being clever with them. Well, you are ready to lose your... Wait. Isn't Miss... Wait, okay, they have fairy types in this game, so isn't Miss Metro, like, part fairy? Hold on. Let me double check, because if that's the case, then she cannot get hit with any dragon. Oh, boy. Lance, you done messed up. Okay, this is a water type, so I might as well just switch to Luxing. Yep, Dragon Rage. Still didn't do nothing. Surprising. Discharge! Oh, you're flying and water? That should do. Double duties, boy. Double duty. Yeah, you should be paralyzed again. Oh, and a crit. Alright. No need for paralysis. Dragonair. Yeah, let's change. Let's hit him with the Robin this time. Alright. Okay. So, we can either use Ice Fang or Blizzard, seems like. Oh! Dude, chill. Hey. Yeah. Chill out. Aerodactyl. Yeah, let's change. Okay, Aerodactyl is a rock and flying, so... It's also a flying type, so I would choose Ryu. Okay, yeah, let's choose Ryu. Fuck it, dude. Worst choice, but it didn't do too much. We didn't do too much either. Let's hit him with a close combat. Yikes! That was that a crit? No, it wasn't a crit. You just freaking hit me hard. That hurt, buddy. Alright. Is Aerodactyl even a dragon type? No, it's not! Dude, what's up with this game, dude? Your wing attack means nothing to me. And I got a crit. Let's go. Yeah, Robin! Dragonite. Alright, let's send out Robin again. Robin, you have to decimate. Ah, no. Oh, okay. No, Robin, never mind. Sorry. Okay. Dragonite is a flying dragon type, or is he just... Okay, wait. Okay. There we go. We got something on him. Is he confused? Okay, good. Good. So that gives us a chance to at least get two turns off of him. Sorry, Dragonite. Dragonair. Alright, his last Pokemon. Here we go. Aw, you suck! Doesn't matter. Blizzard will end you. And... Kaboom, boy. We beat Peter. Peter. We beat Peter. Bruh. Oh, yeah, and is the champion of this game. Whoops. If he didn't evolve his Pokemon, bro, I'm gonna get so mad. Because he has, like, an Arcanine. He should have an Arcanine, at least. So, we're gonna heal up. We're gonna make everybody nice and comfy there. We're gonna make everybody looking nice and sexy. We're gonna do the works on your boy, what's his name? Yeah, Max Ether. Don't I have like a folding or something? Do I not have one? Okay, no, I do not have one. So, okay, let me save right here. Alright, time to fight N, the true champion. Hey, Kyle. I was looking forward to seeing you, Kyle. My rival should be strong to keep you sharp. While working on my Pokedex, I looked all over for Pokemon. Not only that, I assembled teams that would beat any Pokemon type. And now, I am the Pokemon League champion. Kyle, do you know what that means? I'll tell you. I'm the most powerful trainer in the world. Where to get over here? Yeah. End battle. It's time to fight N. Champion N. Oh man, that's beautiful to see. Alright. Let's hit this guy up. So, we're gonna switch out the skips, hit him with a rock tune, hope that freaking kills. Hi, you. Okay. Feather Dance? You just helped my attack. Wait. You just helped my attack! Feather Dance is supposed to help his attack. He just upped my attack. Are you joking? Bruh, this game. This game. There's so many mistakes in it. I like how Surf does a lot more than something super effective. It doesn't even matter though. Surf is like... Executor. Ah, there we go. Let's hit him with an Earthquake. How did I miss? How did I miss? Bruh. Okay. Alright. You evolved it, funny. Okay, let's hit you. Let's kill you. Boom. Happy. Alright, what else we got? Blastoise, yeah, we changed it. Luxan, you up to the plate. Let's go step up, Luxan. Discharge. Or he can use Hydro Pump and like... Okay, he's not gonna kill you. Can I kill him? Ha, now he's paralyzed. Do you have Lightning Rod? Eh, Toxified. Alright. Yeah! Close combat. Let's go! Don't kill Ryu. You killed Ryu. Okay, his next move is probably gonna heal right on. Oh, no it's not. Neato. He's about to use Blastoise. Wait, change, change. Crap. Alright. Psychic. Boom. Alright, Robin. Hit-jot. No, let's not change. Let's keep it going. Bruh, you are helping me. You are helping me.
Your feather dance. Shit.
Alakazam. Okay, yeah. Wait, does Robin still have Crunch? Yeah, Robin still has Crunch. I got rid of Crunch for this. Boom! Boom! Alright. One more. Arcanine. Ah, yes. Okay. Let's give it to Miss Metro. Let's give her the win. The W. Future Sight. If we can get a Future Sight on him, that'll do us so good. Alright. We're gonna use Flame Thrower again. We're gonna use Psychic. Oh, burn. Wait. Okay. Wait, what? No! Holy crap! Okay. He's faster than Igneel? No one's faster than... So he took it? God. Oh wait, no. Extreme Speed always goes first. Alright, use Extreme Speed one more time, and when my fly goes one more time, you're done. What? I missed. Frick! Alright, we can't faster now. I'm gonna use Extreme Speed. Boom! We have defeated Champion Ann. No, that can't be. You beat me at my best. After all that work to become the league champ, my reign is over already. It's not fair. Yeah, I got that money. Got that money, Sonny. Why? Why did I lose? I never made any mistakes raising my Pokemon. Darn it. You're the new Pokemon League champion. Although I don't like to admit it. Kyle! Wait, is the... Alright. Okay, the thing's done. Okay, thank you. So, you've won. Okay, hold on. So, you've won. Sincerely, congratulations. You're the new Pokemon League champion. You've grown up so much since you first left with Charmander to work on the Pokedex. Kyle, you have come of age. And I'm disappointed in you. I came when I heard you beaten the Elite Four, but when I got here, you had already lost. And, do you understand why you lost? You have forgotten to treat your Pokemon with love and trust. Without them, you will never become a champ again. Kyle, you understood that your victory was not just your own doing. The bond you share with your Pokemon is marvelous. Kyle, come with me. Yay, boy. Dang. And Anna just stood there, took it. Ahem. Congratulations, Kyle. This floor is the Pokemon Hall of Fame. Pokemon League champions are honored for their exploits here. Their Pokemon are also recorded in the Hall of Fame. Kyle, you have worked hard to become the new League champion. Congratulations, Kyle. You and your Pokemon are Hall of Famers. Robin, Luxan, Ryu, Miss Metro, and Skips. The crew, we did it. The crew did it. We all did it. Oh, my boys did it. Ooh, and Kyle. Congratulations, champion. 16 hours into this game. Really? 16 hours? That's it? I did it, boys. And that's it for Pokemon Cloud White. Or not, because, look, we have another whole region to go through, new challenges, new Pokemon, a lot of other things that we have to do, the side quests, the legendaries, and everything, man. This is not over, but this is, indeed, Season 1 ending. Season 2 will come out soon, very, very soon. As soon as I start recording, I'll record a few episodes, and then I will upload them in due time right after this one, after this episode. And I hope you guys love the journey that we went on. It was crazy, man. Everything was buffed. We have our new and improved Pokemon in this game. We have over 400 dudes to choose from. We had our specific team. We were just OP. We were going for it, guys. We actually beat the Elite Four. There is so much more to come, though. I promise you, man. There is a lot more to come. Like, this game, I've read up on it, and there is so much more content. There's like about 7 regions, so this might actually go up to around 50 or even 100 episodes because of how extended this game is. And this game is finished too. They have 2 other sequels, and it's crazy at how much work they put into this game. So don't think we're over. This isn't Pokemon Fire Red playthrough. Remember, this is Pokemon Cloud White, so there's a lot more shit for us to get into. So I'm gonna stop talking now. I'm gonna let you guys enjoy the ending credits, and then I'll hit you up on the next episode of Pokemon Cloud White. Psychotica is out.